We created Munich facade out of 9,000 backpacks. We experimented with graphics, writings, abstract graphics. In the end, we went to the slogan because this was the only way to get the message clear.
The sentence on the backpack is come from a letter of the earthquake survivors under the parents of this girl. Her name is Yang Xiaowan, and her mother said, you know, we don't want anything else, but we want my daughter to be remembered. She had been happily living this world for 7 years.
The motive was there when Weiwei brought back those photos from the earthquake. Most works come out of a current life situation. You know. What is around us is our biggest inspiration, there's no question.